Proper 3 is over breaking news right now in West Oak Lane. It is another example of deadly violence in Philadelphia, and it appears it is now the city's 15th homicide. This is on the 1900 block of Georgian Road. Police say a 19-year-old man was shot several times in the head. He was pronounced dead at the scene just after 11 this morning. No arrests so far at this hour. We, of course, will continue to follow this breaking news. You can always get updates at our website, cbsphilly.com.